Hey everyone, in this video, let's talk about how you can change the vocals in Suno. In order to do so, here we are at suno.com and version 5 is out. So you might find that there are some differences in Suno. If you're familiar with the interface, there might be some changes. So let's go ahead and take a look. We're going to go to our create option here on the left hand side. And we're going to find a song that we can work with. Now, when it comes to changing vocals, this is somewhat of a broad topic, but I believe that if you're trying to change the vocals, it's most likely because you have a specific song and you want to change the vocals for that song. So if that's the case, then what we're going to do is we're going to pick a song here. We're going to come to the right hand side where it says remix edit. We're going to click on that and you're going to see here the option for cover. Now you can also find this option in our three dot menu here. You can see here cover as well. So go ahead and click on that. And here what we have is we have our original audio, we have our lyrics, we have our styles, and if we scroll down, we have advanced options here. Now, if you have a song that you want to change from male to female or female to male, then you can select that here. So the original song is with a male voice. We want to change that to a female voice. So we're going to change that to female here. And then another thing you're probably going to want to do is if we look in the styles section, here we have our style from the original song, but if you go through it, then let's see here. So it does say the song incorporates a female vocal performance that is mostly spoken word, but this previously said male. So we want to update it in the styles if we need to, and then we also want to make sure that we sent it to set it to vocal gender female as well. And again, we can do this vice versa. And then from here, what we might want to do is if we have our audio influence here, we want it to see be as much like the original as possible with few changes aside from the voice. So what I might suggest is that you play around with this a little bit. If you're not getting the right results off the bat, then you might have to try moving the audio influence up or down. Same thing with the style influence. So the style influence is based on the styles that you have here. So you might want to turn that up and you might want to turn audio influence up as well. I have played with these at 100%. Now, if we were to turn audio influence all the way up to 100%, that doesn't leave very much room for the AI to rethink the song. So there's a good chance that it's still going to come out with the male voice. So we're going to dial that back a little bit and we'll listen to the original version and then we're going to listen to the female version here. We'll just hit play real quick. Okay, a couple audio issues there. Had to sort out real quick. But here we have the original song, so we'll hit play on that. So there you go. That's the original. We can hear the male version. And now let's listen to the female version. Like this. So there you go. Now you can tell there towards the end that it kind of reverts back to the male voice, but the results are not undesirable. In this case, I thought it was pretty cool, the duet version of the song. But this is where you're really just going to have to play around with it. You're not always going to get the right result the first time. So sometimes you need to play around with your style influence, with your audio influence, even weirdness. You might want to turn that down, or turning it up might not get desirable results. But again, you could play around with it and see what works the best for you. But that gives you an idea of how you can change the vocal for a performance. Now, there's another thing that we could take a look here. So if we create a cover, and the next thing we can do is we can use a persona. So here we have persona up at the top, and in this case, we have, here, let's go ahead and do this. Let's go with our original version. It's further down. Here we go. So we're going to create a cover of this. This is the original with the male voice. And another thing that we can do is we can add a persona. So if you've created personas, then you might be able to add your persona here. So just bear in mind that if you do add a persona, then there's a good chance that it's going to change the style of the song as well. So that might not be desirable. If you want to keep it as much like the original as possible, then you're going to want to play with the audio influence option. So if you hover over that, it says turn it up to resemble your original audio or persona. So if you add a new persona, then what that's going to do is that's going to potentially change the style of the song as well. So you might be better off just adding male, female, making sure that that is specified in your styles as well. And then once you're ready, you can just hit create, and you can try out a couple of options and see what is working for you. So I had to do two different versions of this before I got something that was working for me. That's this version here. And that is published as well. So if you want to check that out, you can actually come to our Discord channel in order to see our latest songs. Anything that I create on Suno is going to be posted on the Discord channel. So if you want to listen to that whole thing, come on over to the Discord channel. And in addition to that, check out our services as well. We are currently offering a variety of services: ChatGPT Script Writing Mastery, Suno AI Music Mastery, AI Video Creator Program. Also, we will help you create music, and also help you with vocal recording as well if you're in the area. So take a look at our Discord there. Check out our latest songs. Anything that we post here, we'll post here in our general. And then if you want to check out the services, you can as well. If you are looking for the link, look in the description. There you will find a link to our link tree. There you will find our socials and our top AI recommendations. So you can click on the Discord icon there in order to sign up for our Discord. And if you are also interested in a new bank, check out Simply Financial. If you click on the link in the link tree, you can get $50 to open up an account. Also, if you refer your friends and family, you can get $125 per referral. It's a great deal. It's a great bank. I can personally vouch for it. Simply Financial comes highly recommended.